This is really weird, but the like the, it, my inventory doesn't work in assassin mode. This is so weird. Look, if you can probably hear me tapping my inventory, but I can't go to my inventory. That's so weird. What is going on? Wait, can you go to my inventory up here? And no, you can't. Oh, assassin mode's glitched, everybody. Oh god, Nicholas, fix your game. Hey guys, welcome back for my video. Today I'm going to be doing a very interesting thing in MM2. So basically, I'm going to be trying to win assassin mode in MM2 without killing anybody. So basically, just stand in the corner or something, just like trying to avoid not being killed and trying to have, like, there's like three people left, including me. And I don't know why this guy's just looking at me. That's kind of weird. What is he doing? I don't know. But basically, I want there to be three people left and, there's two people that stab each other at the same time, and I end up winning without killing anybody, which is kind of cool. So yeah, also, I got this idea from the Eternal Puppy, so yeah, all credits to him. His channel will be in the link in the description. So basically, I don't want to die, so basically, I should probably just find a hiding spot and try to win. So maybe, like, right here. So maybe I should just hide right here. I think maybe I should actually, like, be in the open to make the challenge harder. So yeah, let's just be out in the open, and let's try to win without killing anybody. This person's trying to get me. Oh god, no, run! They're trying to get me! Run! Or we gotta go this way. Or they're trying to get me. No! Oh no, they got me! No! Oh no, somebody got me and I died. Alright, so the round is about to start, so let's hope we can survive and also win the round at the same time without killing anybody. This is a small map, which is kind of bad, so I should probably find a good hiding spot, so I'm gonna go over here. I think this is one of the best hiding spots in the map, so let's go over here and let's hide right behind here and let's hope I don't die. So let's go right here and let's see if we can survive. So I hope I can survive, yeah. This person's just standing here. I hope he doesn't kill me. Is he gonna kill me? I think he's AFK. Yeah, I think we're good. But also, I wanted to do it so for the challenge that I have to move the entire time, so I'm actually gonna do that. What the? There's a knife in my head! What the? Oh my god, there's a knife in my head! Where'd that come from? I don't know. There's a... That was weird. I don't remember anybody throwing a knife at me. So yeah, let's hope he can survive. Is this guy gonna kill me? And oh no, we died! Are you kidding me? No! Oh no, oh my god, this challenge is so hard. So we're voting for a map. I'm gonna vote factory just because it's a big map and I think I have an easier chance of surviving. So yeah, let's hope we can survive this round and win at the same time, so yeah. So the round is starting. So let's try to find a place that somebody might not kill me. I think maybe we should just walk around all over the sewer so then maybe somebody doesn't kill me. So let's just like stay around here where nobody will really see me. I have to keep moving for the challenge, but I think I'm just gonna like walk around over here so nobody kills me. So yeah, let's hope we don't die. Oh, a lot of people are already dying. Wait, that guy is my target. Don't kill me. Oh no, run! He's my target, run! Oh no, oh no, wait, I don't have haste on here because this is assassin mode. Oh, this is not good. All right, I gotta go this way. No, nobody kill me. Wait, is this person gonna kill me? And no, I don't think they can kill me yet. They're not my target. My target's over there, so we gotta go this way. Or so let's go this way and hope he doesn't kill me. Is this guy gonna kill me? I don't know. There's a lot of people over here now. Let's just go this way. Let's hope we can actually survive without killing anybody. That would be actually really awesome. So let's go back over here to the sewer and maybe he's still here. If he's actually still here, that's bad. Oh no, he's right there. Oh no, run. He's right there. Oh no, he's right there. I still see him. He's just standing right there. Or he's going over that way. So I'm going to go this way now. Or so let's go over this way. There's somebody right here. I don't think they can kill me. How did they miss that? What the? Wait, no, they killed me. No. Oh no. Wait. I guess their target was me. Oh no, are you kidding me? Alright, the round just started. We're on hospital, and this is kind of a small map, so this isn't very good. Or so maybe I should just, like, walk around in small places where nobody really checks. So let's go over here. Maybe you should just walk around, like, in some of these, like, areas right here. So let's just, like, walk around over here, and I hope I don't die. I think my target's over there. Yeah, I think that's my target, so their target is probably me, so that's probably not good. So yeah, let's just lay low and hope I don't die. Or just, so let's go over here and maybe go this way. So a lot of people are already dying. There's somebody right there. Alright, so let's go up here. Alright, is there somebody up here? And I don't think there's anybody up here except this guy, ZFK. I don't know, I'm just gonna walk this way. So yeah, I think everybody else is downstairs. So yeah, let's just stay up here and hope I don't die. If I see somebody coming, I can just run away. Wait, this guy, is this guy coming for me? Oh god, no, run, he's coming for me. Wait, no, he's not coming for me. Alright, that's good. So let's go down here and let's see if people are fighting. And no, nobody's fighting here. I don't even see anybody. Wait, oh my god, no. Oh, that's annoying. There's, oh my god, that's actually kind of annoying. They didn't kill each other at the same time, so now I'm the last person left. Let's try to kill this person right here, so I win, and oh no, he got me, dang it. So we failed this challenge again, which is kind of sad. He killed me, so yeah, let's try one more time. So let's try again. Alright, so let's go maybe behind these crates and just walk around over there so we're out of sight. So let's go over here, and let's just stay over here and hope I don't die. This person's chasing me over here. Everybody else has already been murdered. So yeah, that person's over there. My target is still left. I hope my target, their target, is the other person that's left, and they kill each other at the same time, and I end up winning, which would be kind of cool. And wait, this person's so laggy. Rest in peace, they're so laggy. And they're trying to get me. Alright, so I don't know if their target is me, so I think I'm just gonna run away just in case. They're throwing a knife at me. Alright, so that's not good. art. So I don't know where everybody else is. Let's go over this way and see if maybe my target is over here. Maybe they're AFK. So let's go down here. Oh my god, it's my target. Oh god, no. I gotta get out of here. Oh my god, I gotta go around. So let's go down here. They might not be able to kill each other because neither one of them is their target. Wait, no. Oh no, run. Oh no, they got me. No, dang it. So this is going to be the last round. Let's hope I can win. Art. So this is hotel, so this is good. So I might be able to survive because of how big this map is. Art. So let's go over here. Art, so let's go up here. Oh my god, wait, that person's right there. Art, they just died. Art, so let's just go over here. Everybody else is fighting up here. Art, so let's just stay right here. Art, so there's somebody right here. All right, let's hope they don't kill me. Oh my god, that was actually kind of close. Or I hope their target is not me. Art, so let's stay right here. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so close. No, everybody's after me. Oh my god, no. I gotta go down here. All right, let's go to the movie theater and let's run away. Oh no, this person. No. Oh no, that person got me. No, this challenge is so hard. Alright, so this challenge is super hard, but yeah, I think that'll be for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on push notifications, and I'll troll that outro. Peace.